What the hell are you?
Hello, today we look into video game Battle Arena Toshinden on Game Boy. How can little Game Boy machine that is indeed less powerful than NES run a battle video game? Let's find out.
Takara. Battle Arena Toshinden. Or Toshinden. Don't know it is. You got many options, but I used to play game. Age. Käy in Sofia. Runko. Ellis. Duke. Mondo and Fock. Mondo looks pretty good. He's okay. Great random generator. Mondo was wondering. He didn't know why that letter was sent to him. Why must fighting games have stories? On the back of the letter, the address read. To Miss Urmister G. Urmister. Mondo left his villa holding. What was he holding? That letter in his hand. Right. Okay. Mondo versus Sofia. This is the battle. This now it begins. Both fun. Fight. Okay. That's how you do defense. Okay. Yes. Interesting game. This is much better than Toshinden on PlayStation. Here is Prince of Persia for Game Boy. It is another interesting Game Boy game that is really old, but not as old as Toshinden. I mean, it's older than Toshinden. Sound effects are especially interesting. Not really very interesting game. But this is something else. Pac-Man. I am not saying fuck, but fuck. It sounds similar, but okay. I got Seru. I got him twice. Pac-Man is faster than the ghost. That is why this is very easy game. they think they are clever.